The Paint Can tool allows you to add either metadata or an adjustment to a photograph just by clicking on it. I'll start out by selecting the Paint Can tool, and once I do that, I'm given the option of what I want to actually paint to that image. You can either add a keyword, you can label it with a different color, you can add a flag or a rating to it. You can use metadata and select a metadata preset if you have one available. You can even apply settings. The default is auto tone, but you can use any of your own saved presets as well. And then you can either rotate or add it to a target collection. For this demonstration, I'm going to add a keyword, and in this case, I'm going to add the keyword behind the scenes. I'll just use BTS for short. Now when I hover the cursor over the image, a little paint can will appear. If I click once, it will paint that keyword to that image. And on the right, let me drop down that keyword panel so you can actually see that keyword being applied. Now let's change what we paint, and this time let's add a preset. I'll select settings from the dropdown, and I'll go into one of my presets. Now, instead of adding a keyword, it's applying a preset to that image. Now, one last thing you can do if you are using, let's say, the flag setting with the paint can mode, if you were to flag certain images, but then you changed your mind and you wanted to remove that flag, just hold the Option or Alt key and the paint can will turn into a small little eraser. And when you click the image, it will remove that paint can setting.